James Horwill insists he won't be distracted by the International Rugby Board's shock decision to demand a rehearing of a foul play charge he has already been cleared of. As Nick Lockyer reports, the Wallabies captain will front the judiciary on Sunday after tomorrow's must-win second test against the Lions.
For the first time in its history, the IRB has appealed a not guilty verdict handed down by one of its own judicial officers, leaving the Wallabies captain wild.
The hearing was 4 hours. We had 9 different camera angles to look at. You know, went through the hearing process, and you know, it was a completely accidental act. There was no intent from my side.
Horwill had been cleared of stamping on Lions lock Alwyn Jones during Saturday's first test loss. He's now defending his untarnished record.
Now, I've played 130 professional rugby games and never been cited once, never been attended any judicial hearing.
The ARU weighed in, saying it was surprised and disappointed that last Sunday's hearing was deemed to be erroneous. It's another distraction the Wallabies don't need after Kirtley Beale and James O'Connor's infamous 4 a.m. trip to a fast food outlet.
We'll deal with that in our own terms, in a private way.
Lions winger George North has faced a very public punishment for his enthusiastic taunt while celebrating his first test try. Will Genier, the intended target, can't seem to understand what all the fuss is about.
Looking back, I do feel horrendous for doing it now, but I'll have to live with that now.
But I was eating the grass, so I didn't really see it. I was starving.
The Wallabies have won 7 of their last 8 tests in Melbourne. Nick Lockyer, 10 News.